When you think of online learning, maybe you don't think of some of the realistic, immersive activities you can do, such as deliver a baby or measure dosages. But through the online learning modules you'll complete as a student in Marian University's ABSN program, you're able to simulate these scenarios and more. The cornerstone of every online course you'll take, learning modules serve as the online hub for your ABSN nursing theory courses, syllabi, due dates, and assignments. It's also where you view video lectures, participate in real-time conferences with fellow students and instructors, and take self-assessments to supplement your nursing theory and clinical coursework. But perhaps the most innovative feature of our learning modules are the interactive components that allow you to hone the problem-solving and decision-making skills you'll use during your clinical experiences. Complete with images and 3D graphics, the virtual learning modules featured in some online ABSN courses simulate real-world healthcare scenarios, as shown in this interactive osmotic pressure activity.
Hydrostatic pressure is the pressure exerted by a fluid under a force in a closed system. In the capillary bed, this force is caused by the systolic action of the heart as it squeezes during the cardiac cycle to force the blood through the vasculature.
While some multimedia activities highlight specific clinical scenarios, others help you fine-tune vital nursing concepts virtually, such as this module that focuses on how to make accurate dosage calculations. As you can see, our virtual learning modules are an important part of our ABSN curriculum. We designed them to help you understand and retain information in a way that best suits your unique learning style and become a confident, capable nurse.